feeds out the handball wide, and they just go in short there, picking up the ball in the curb. The cab goes straight on with the play.
Game keeps forcing four. Bloomfield pushes it out wide, but it comes on out as far as McKay.
Turnover.
McKay going to have to hang it up in the goal square. Bolts is back there. Bolts is in the right position to force it through, but McInerney... Butcher's been now put back on the Timmy Beard. Big long kick out comes out, the big fella from behind.
Oh, McCabe in front.
Should have put, forced the ball to the ground, he didn't, and McCabe in front, little guy.
Just
the
kids showing a bit, haven't
they? Yeah, I mean, actually the kids have been more impressive on the ground now. This is a big ruckman, but these little runners from Mont Ranchi. Out they go, back and Ernie goes to the back of the ball.
That'll be a free kick that time. But look at Bluey.